American colleges, boys and girls lived in a spirit of common association and spirit of liberal foundation. Knowledge was not strictly regimented. Nations were learned through free mingling of the student body. The younger generation was not simply narrowed into talent. Had yet to be at the time of my college.